If you are a big fan of pasta, then let me show you what 100 calories of it looks like.
So in 26 grams of uncooked pasta, there is 100 calories. Let me weigh out 26 grams. All right, 23, 24, 26. Just a bit of a closer visual.
So although you don't need to eat just 100 calories of pasta with a meal, make sure you watch how much you are pouring into that pot if your goal is to lose weight, because as you can see, it is quite calorie dense. Oh, and make sure to follow for more videos like this.